Another day, another toy hunt. It's me, Gonzo, and today is episode 2 of the toy hunt. So today's going to be a little short. I'm going to try to go to the Walmart, the Target, and then another Walmart. But the reason why it's going to be short today is I have a 5K to run. It's pretty cool. I like running every now and then. This 5K is to support the, Feeding the Homeless, this one. I'm not sure. I can't remember. But I got that to go to later on, so today's going to be very short. Maybe because it's short, we'll find something good. Who knows? I'm hoping to at least snag up something today. Well, actually, you know what? I will snag something today because it is May 1st and it's a new month, so I get a $5 coupon off at GameStop. If you don't know, GameStop, if you sign up for their gold or premium membership, whatever it's called, it's like $14.99. But if you get it, every month you get $5 coupon to spend on anything in the store. So if you're like me and buying toys, that's almost like two or three, depending on the price, toys for free if you go every month, and you get the maximum amount of $60 off. If you are a video game person, that's at least one free game. So check it out. Get some information. I enjoy it. I'm going to check GameStop at least once a month because I get a $5 coupon. You can't beat that, since most of the time GameStop likes to mark up their prices a little bit. But with $5, you're getting it cheaper than you would at the retail stores. So I'm pulling into Walmart. I got a mask up and I'll see you inside. Oh yeah, don't forget, like, subscribe, share the video, and leave some comments. Look at that, some G.I. Joes. They got a lot in now. Looks like Flint and Lady J and Cobra Commander. Hopefully that's a sign that they'll get the other ones in too. I hope. We'll say they finally got their Shang-Chi products in. He's cool. It's actually funny. My favorite character is Batman, but I do not have one Batman figure. And surprise, surprise, look at this. We have Asa Ventress, Bo-Katan, Hunter, and Crosshair. You got the whole wave. Those are coming home with me. And that looks like it's it. Well, super stoked about the Star Wars. I'm gonna check out the NECA, so hold on. NECA was a huge bust. So I wasn't gonna bore you with the empty shelves and everything looking the same. But tiny score, I got the Star Wars. That's the whole complete wave. The only thing that's missing is the black elite troopers, but that's okay because I already have my fire team. Shout out to Tales from the Flip Side, Marco. I think he's been looking for some, so I reached out to him, let him know that I found the whole wave. So I'll see if he needs them. Mail them off to him. If anything, I'm definitely keeping the Bo-Katan and Assault Ventress. But I'm sure I'll come across some more, so we'll see. The ladies at Walmart are super nice. Well, this one they are. I have been to other Walmarts where they're just not so nice. But this Walmart I go to, super nice ladies. And they're always willing to help me out. Because obviously today, like I said, I'm in a rush. I'm trying to hit up these stores in time and get to the 5K because it starts at 10 o'clock. Usually they'll, whatever I find, they'll put to the side and they let me come back later in the day and just pick them up. So that's really nice of them. Because at the end of the day, they really don't. They'll be like, no, we can't hold these. Buy them or leave them. But yeah, tiny score. Looked like they got a little, couple of new McFarlane figures. Those G.I. Joes were nice to see. Too bad the two, three characters I have already. But like I said, hopefully it's a sign that they'll get some more. Hopefully. I don't know. So. Alright, well, I'm on my way to Target. I'm in the car. I'm driving. So I will see you at Target. So I'm 3 minutes late. And I bet you they had the infantry guys. Because they have Roblox. Scarlet. She's a little damaged. But that's okay. She's coming out of the box anyways. And Zartan. These guys are coming with me. But like I said, I'm pretty sure because I was 3-4 minutes late, somebody got the good ones, which is those Cobra infantry guys or Cobra troopers. Nothing new, same wrestlers, same peg warmers. Oh, actually, you know what? These are new. They're, well, not new, but new to the store. I thought they stopped bringing her out. That's cool. 9 to 3 1/4, so not picking those up. And that's it. So go check the NECA and then I'll see you. So here I am at the second Walmart. You guys didn't get to see this yesterday because, well, I got too busy talking to my friends, but. So nothing too crazy. Movie Transformers, not big into the movies, but they're cool. Surprised nobody snagged up these guys. Hot Rod back there. Batman, Batman, Batman. Super stoked about those G.I. Joes. Does not look like they have anything new here from yesterday, though. And the new peg warmers. Surprised there's not a Jar Jar Binks in there. Some wrestlers. Somebody who decided to repackage the wrong figure. No G.I. Joes, though, but then again, Walmart opens up at 7, it's already an hour and change, so I'm sure if they were here, they're all gone by now. But that's okay. I was able to score mine at Walmart and Target today. So, can't complain. Can't complain. Okay, I'm going to check out the NECA section. I'll show you that real quick since you didn't see it yet. And then I'll see you in the car. And here at the NECA section, Dragon Ball, the same. I have absolutely no idea about Dragon Ball. They do look cool. Gundam, I got no clue about that, but they are cool. Holy Turtles. Just Mike and Leo, though. Where's Donatello or Leonardo? Not Leonardo. Where's Donatello and Ralph? It's weird. Those are cool. I might have to pick them up. I'm not sure yet, but they look like there's enough here that I can take my time, make a decision about it. Bigger pops. Slammer. That looks like about it. Yeah, I don't know, maybe. Like I said, there's enough there for me to sleep on it for a day, because I'm sure after a day they'll all be gone. These pins look cool. If anybody know anything about pins, leave a comment. I don't think I need to get into something else though. Same thing with that, they're all the same. Okay, I'll see you guys in the car. It is super windy today. So not bad of a day. I think what'd we get? Three G.I. Joes and four Star Wars, the Black Series. Not bad. Hold on. Let me put my seatbelt on. Okay. That's a lot better. So yeah, we got pretty much the whole wave of the new Black Series for Star Wars. Just in time for May the 4th. And we got three G.I. Joes. So that's cool. My buddy actually is at a different Target. He told me that they might have a Cobra infantry guy, so really hoping for that one. But if not, I'm sure I'll come across one. So right now I gotta get home, I gotta get changed up, showered up, get ready for this 5K. And then after the race, I might, I don't know, maybe I'll open up one of the new toys. Not sure which one. Maybe I'll crack open some of the G.I. Joes, because I haven't been able to, never got one. So now that I have them, check out the articulation and stuff like that to it. So maybe do a little photo shoot. But yeah, we'll see. So not bad of a day today. Well, like always, like, subscribe, leave a comment, share the video, do all that crazy stuff that everybody else says to do. And I will see you on the next Toy Hunt. Peace.